Hey everyone, I'm Mr. Grace, and today we are continuing off in Battlefield Hardline. And the previous video on it was that we did the episode 3 Gator Bait, where we found notes. I think notes or Neil, so that was his name, at the end of the episode. But at the end of the mission, Detective Carl Stoddard shot him. And now we're going to do episode 4, case closed. It's clear that Detective Carl Stoddard is dirty. What's less clear is who else is on the take and covering his back. Alright, let's do this. There's four suspects with warrants, and I got three that were arrested. Alright. Let's do this. This should be fun.
Previously on Hardline.
Planes go up, drugs come down.
Whose operation is this?
Some shipbird named Remy Nelts.
Nelts! Put the gun down!
I took the deal. You, Stoddard, take it all.
He was surrendering!
Leave it alone, partner.
Before evidence arrives.
That's the only reason why Stoddard killed Nelts, so that Nelts won't like expose him.
With your basic assessment of the facts.
Most likely, for the
no,
to
I
the
understand.
Deal.
Thank you for your time. That was the Honorable Naomi Kushner. And what do we think about Judge Kushner around these parts?
Left wing hack.
Yes, the good judge won't give me a no knock warrant for known associates of Nelts. And that's just fine.
War games, war rules. Mm.
Captain Dawes,
Mendoza.
I...
The three of us are a tribal council. And I'm very aware that we're having problems with one of the members of our tribe.
He didn't take the money.
You were testing me.
Well, we had to know if we could trust you. You know, from the very beginning, your partner assured me that we could. Now, you said that Nelts was talking about a deal with Stoddard.
Yeah, he sure did.
Well, I need you to go back to Nelts' office and get me something I can take to internal affairs. I realize that a hurricane's incoming, detectives. But this can't wait.
Yes, sir.
That raining might be civilized, might be like civilizing that something bad gonna happen.
Jesus!
CSI's already been through here. What's the point?
Well, they weren't looking for evidence against Stoddard.
Look, we find anything, we go directly to Dawes. This goes to internal affairs. Dawes can't control what happens.
You do trust Dawes, right?
Stoddard going down doesn't look good for anyone.
Stoddard's dirty. You know it, I know it.
I'll keep watch out here. You go inside, find the evidence we need to take him down.
Gladly.
Hey, I'm gonna look around the building, maybe poke through the trash.
Good idea.
Okay.
Just stay in touch.
But we have to invade.
You think Stoddard has friends inside the department?
Probably. Dirty cops look out for each other.
Let's hope they didn't pull any evidence.
Wouldn't surprise me. If Stoddard was stupid, he'd be in jail.
Let's go up here. Body bag.
Hey,
Right here. A painting. Hold on, is there more evidence? Okay. Now we're just checking around.
Okay, then I can figure out this code. Bingo.
Remy Nilt's insurance policy, take one. Friday night, August 14th, I'm going to meet with Stock. Sounds like the next step is coming up with partnership terms that work for both of us. I think if you...
Stoddard. Got you.
Meet Kai. Kai.
I found something. Okay. I'm headed downstairs.
Good. I'm down here now in the shipping container.
Yeah, so when you play like the ending of episode 3, like once you get to the end for the first time playing that, you already found like something like suspicious, like a lot of suspicious things are happening, obviously. All right, let's go back to the, let's go outside if we can. How do we go outside? I think over here.
What'd you find?
Oh, right there.
Nelson Stoddard, on tape. Now when we go to IA, it's not our word against his. Remy was storing his cash somewhere. I bet Stoddard's looking for it too.
Look in there.
What the hell is this?
Some bullshit I don't pretend to understand. But I looked online and the only place that sells that crap is a store called Domo Roboto in the Palm Court Mall.
He wouldn't be storing his cash there.
Nope. That's why I got the warehouse's address.
It's worth a drive-by.
My advice? Don't go in through the front door.
His daughter comes out without me. Assume the worst.
I always do. Nick, I just got word from CP about a suspicious van. I'm gonna follow it, okay?
Yeah, all right. Just stay in contact.
This is the alarm right there. All right, let's, wait, we can't change this, right? The... yeah, we can. Alright, let's change this back to the suppressor. And this we could change this. What gun should we use? Let's use a different gun for now. Suppressor, that should be fun to use. Optics, let's use this. Beautiful. Alright, let's try and get down there. We can probably try to get on the roof if we can. Well, maybe not from here. I don't know how he's not hearing that.
Freeze. Okay, you got it. Just take it slow.
Probably be a lot closer, didn't it? What was that? Should have put a scope on this instead. But honestly, whatever. There we go. All right, we got it. Kind of wish I was using a sniper right now. But no, but not really at the same time. That was kind of unfortunate.
You hit him from the side. Go.
Burn him out. Take this fucker out.
Whoa, what the?
Go and get him!
Let's try to go around if we can. I can't even tell if I'm hitting them. That was quite dumb on how,
I can get in through there.
It was quite dumb on how that guy actually heard me killing the other dude.
When you find Stoddard, just let him talk. Hopefully he'll say something
quite dumb, to be honest.
I don't care about your weed, right? It's in 2 years, it's gonna be legal anyway. What I want to know is which one of you moved Neltz's cash.
He promised us that money, asshole.
Yeah, okay. As of yesterday, I'm your new boss. Do you understand what that means?
What would you say if you were working a case and some asshole shows up and tries to take the credit?
I would say, let's talk about it. Huh? So, let's go do that. Shall we?
He just took a few guys downstairs.
Let's watch out right here. Put him out.
Okay, follow him.
Spent weeks getting that voice right. For like 3 days, it was this James Mason sounding thing.
No waffle sounds like James Mason.
That's what about a dozen people told me. I kind of like that.
I wanted to hear this.
You prefer strawberries in your waffles? Well, there is no accounting for taste, I suppose.
I guess not.
Anyway, get back to work.
You need to follow Stoddard downstairs.
Hey, you got Stoddard.
You're too late, man. That's your problem.
You like that guy who hears about a man?
Huh? Alright, where are you gonna go? Right here.
Huh? Hands up. Damn it! Now!
That was a close one right there.
What was that?
He might say the bot. I mean, the dude.
What was that?
Freeze! Police!
Yeah, yeah.
I'm trying to figure this out right here. store over there.
What is that?
Nah.
Guess it was nothing.
He has an AK right there.
Put your hands up. Don't move.
Yeah, yeah, no problem.
Hands up. Keep them up.
Hey, what? You got it. You got it.
Alright, I think we just move on if I, oh no, downstairs, right? We gotta go over here. Alright, right here. Camera.
A grow house. Oh boy.
This.
And there's Stoddard.
Yep, there he is. Now this location that we are in, this is based on the multiplayer map. Are you gonna come over here or no?
Something's up. What's up? Hold it right there.
Just hang it out, man.
He had a shotgun in his hand.
What was that?
All right, let's try and lure him out here.
Where'd that come from?
What?
What's that?
I got you.
Police! Stop!
Okay, you got it.
I didn't know they could see,
Hey,
keep him up.
Okay, you got it.
Now, I don't know if they can see you through the weed. The weed farm, or like the weed plants. I don't know if they could do that. I mean, it'd be pretty kind of hard to see through it, right? But I don't know. Nah.
Hold it right there.
Okay, you got it.
I know that mostly I'm just doing stealth. Instead of like trying to like fight them with like combat. At some point we gotta get some. But anytime if there's like an opportunity to do stealth, I'm gonna take it.
Classical music, but I'm thinking I get some bachata and let's see what happens.
Hold it. Don't you move.
Okay.
I was about to take them out by like normally instead of rushing them, but I guess we got it. All right, these are the last two right here.
Hands up. Stay right where you are.
Okay, you got it.
All right. All right, beautiful. All right, good. All right, he's right here. Yeah, he killed that guy.
Funny meeting you here.
Hilarious. Put your gun down.
But I just holstered.
Drop the goddamn gun!
Nick, let's just talk about it.
Nick, I'm following those shit packs in the van.
Negative. Do not engage them, Nick. Find out where they're going.
What the hell was that?
Nothing. Nothing to worry about.
You can't arrest me. We're both dead.
Shit.
Come on, Mendoza. Time to get the hell out of here.
The damn
victim right there. Nelson's operation.
Oh, really? I wonder why. Right there.
This should be fun right here.
Hey, hey.
Let's try and load out really quick. Let's do with the M16. That should be fun to use. All right, and let's go back to with the heavy barrel. All right, let's do this. I think we're trying to go upstairs, right? I think. Escape the basement. Yeah, up here.
Going.
Escape to the car. Is it coming up?
Nick, this way. Oh yeah, another beautiful Miami day.
Kai, where are you?
On court.
You're at the mall.
Sounds like she needs backup.
Fuck that man. I'm taking you in.
Mendoza, your partner, she's in trouble. That means we help her. Come on, my car's over here.
Fuck. Okay.
So let's go get her.
Suspect at your location, 13.
She's my partner.
Suppressor. We'll go back using the... Oh, there's a Mac 10. I forgot about that. We'll go back to using that gun right there. With the, I forgot you could put like a scope on it. Alright. I think we're good.
Oh, yeah? Needs to be my job. I'm sure you would have done the same for me. But let's just go.
The graphics, I actually really like the graphics though.
Stop. Hands up.
Hey, I got nothing, man.
This is the guy with the warrant over there.
Something's up.
Don't move. Police. Stop right there.
Okay. There's a guy with the warrant over there. All right, let's try to do this right here. Oh, I did not mean to skip that dialogue right there.
Nick, security station. All right, check the feeds in that security station. Maybe we'll see Kai. Any luck?
Hey, you weren't kidding about the manpower.
Say what you will about Nels. A lot of locals. So Nels has this Japanese choice for him. I'm guessing he stashed some money there.
Kai! Kai, I can hardly hear you!
Whatever she said, it didn't sound good.
So.
Put your hands up. Don't move.
Okay, man.
Okay.
police. Freeze. Now.
Okay, man.
What the hell was that?
Whoa. There he is with the warrant.
Police, you're under arrest.
Okay, man.
Oh, the guy is coming along. Oh, I think we got caught right here. Okay, no, we didn't. I think we're still good.
Hands up. Police.
Okay, man.
Okay. Okay, so I kind of got lucky right there that he didn't really fully kept on going. Let's hurry up and try and get that guy right there upstairs before he,
What is that?
Hands up!
Stay ready. Okay, man!
Okay. I don't know if he saw those bodies right there that were arrested. Alright, let's try to get this guy right here. He's by himself.
Freeze! MPD!
Hey, I don't suppose backup coming, is it?
Sorry. Thanks to you, we're off the books.
No, Nick. You really think I'm the only dirty cop in this town?
Nope. But you're the only one I caught.
And you still haven't arrested me. Pretty sure that makes you guilty of collusion.
Yeah, just keep talking, Stoddard.
Okay. I was waiting until they finished with that dialogue. So I was just curious.
Did you make out what she says?
Pretty sure I got the message.
Get in the security room and look for Kai.
Nick! Yolo Roboto! That's Nelts' store!
It's got plenty of customers.
Yep. Yeah, so she's in the gunfire right there. So we're not gonna, so I guess we're not gonna do this quietly, so we might as well go to, what's that called? Guns blazing in there, so we might as well go there and loud. No point of even arresting them.
Way ahead of you, man.
I need you here now, Nick.
Okay.
Kai. Kai.
Hey.
Hey, you all right?
You know. Sure. Dawes is on his way. We're supposed to meet him by the courtyard.
Good. And we're taking Stoddard in.
Whoa. More of Nelson's guys are coming. We might need him to get out of here.
You hear that, Nick? You might need me.
All right, get your dogs. All right, let's leave.
Stop right there! Yeah, don't get used to it. As soon as we get out of here, we're taking you straight to IA.
Let's just focus on the get out of here part first.
Yeah, no kidding. All right. All right, so let's we better get out of here. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, you could definitely most likely get killed by that if you get hit.
Well, Nick.
Sergeant Carl Stoddard, you have the right for once in your goddamn life to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
That's enough.
Everything you need to know is on here, Captain.
Let me guess. You started the drug war. Encouraged one crew to wipe out another until none of them was left.
None except his, sir.
I have a lot of evidence linking Nels to a rogue Miami detective, but it's all vague. I had a lot of faith that you would find the last conclusive piece, and you did. Thank you.
What the fuck?
Hey, Nick, just so you know, I really appreciate you saving my ass back there. It's above and beyond, man.
Fuck
you. Nick, don't.
Kai.
Ooh.
IA is gonna find a stack of cash back at your apartment. $33,000, in fact. The exact sum that Nels moved in his last transfer, so the question, of course, will be, what did you do with the rest of it, detective?
What the hell are you doing?
Okay. more than once.
Why didn't you just take the damn money?
Is that what this is about?
Nick, we tried! I was so certain that we would find a place for you with us. But no. You're convinced that you're just one of the good guys, aren't you? There's no such thing, son.
Yeah, they're kind of corrupt. And this leads up to like the present time, to the present of where now, now Nick is now arrested, and that's what episode 5 is, the gauntlet. Well, yeah, it's been almost 3 years since Nick Mendoza was convicted of a crime he did commit, but the wounds are still raw. So now, yeah, the prologue and episodes 1-4 were like, well, obviously like years before this happened. So now we're in the present time, and now he's getting transported into like the jail. And if you look at the warrant list. Hold on, I think about the pop right here. You actually see Nicholas Mendoza, but obviously the thing is like, I forgot what it's called, but the picture is like, I forgot what the type of thing is. The picture is like ripped, because obviously you're playing as him, and he's not the actual bad guy right here. All right, yeah, see, like 3 years later. And that's like kind of in the present time, most likely, 100%.
Next time on Hardline.
That was awesome.
Well, I'm gonna leave out there, guys. That was a nice episode right here. A nice episode right there, and now you understand why he's getting arrested, kinda. This mission right here puts you to take like 20 minutes to do, at most, if I remember correctly. Excuse me. But yeah, so I'ma leave out there, guys. Hope you enjoyed it, and I see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, everyone.